previously.
This is gonna hurt like a bitch. Oh shit, I'm dead. Nope. No! Damn it!
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! I'm sorry if I sound really squeaky today. I am losing, or in the process of getting back my voice. I don't know. All I know is it's like 2 octaves higher than it usually is. So we're going to be playing the Daily Climb today for, if I'm correct, 11-11? Yeah, November 11th. The Silent. Insanity. Start with a random deck of 50 cards. Diverse. Cards are not restricted by your character and deadly events. Question mark rooms now contain elites, but also more likely to contain treasure rooms. Oh, fuck. Okay. Let's do it. Looks like we're going for a big deck this time. Time for a challenge. Granted. Oh, brother. Alright, lots of stuff for shivs. That's some card draw. Looks like we need some accuracy. Hemokinesis. And blood for blood. I don't have a way to heal, though. Alright. Let's just see how this works. Question art mark rooms are really dangerous now, but we'll see how that goes. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 that way, and that looks like that's our best bet. Let's go up that way. I guess let's try out these question mark rooms. See what happens. Alright, so let's start with auto shields. Deflect. FDL. Draw a card. Enemy loses 2 strength. I'd love disarm. Intimidate. Reckless charge. And sucker punch. Flex. Streamline, I guess hemokinesis. I don't see why not. My deck is already huge. The gremlin is madly shuffling cards on the table. Oh, my voice should be perfect for this. The monster seems to be a harmless one. You approach him out of curiosity. 12 cards, match them to keep them. 5 tries, no do-overs. Are you ready? Let's start. Oof, god, that's awful. Neutralize, trip. Bullet time, fusion. Trip, I like trip. Sword boomerang. Ugh, parasite. Sword boomerang. You completed the gremlin's game and look up. He disappeared. Alright. Trip is also always awesome. Battle Trance. And Sucker Punch. 16 damage. Off of the eyes. I think that's a deflect. Okay, you're dead. Concentrate, sure. I got a huge deck. Let's just get this. Ooh. Cool. Smith, let's upgrade infinite blades to be an 8. let's go for this elite. Screw it. What would I arm against? Can I help you, sir? I guess I could armaments this flex. Yeah, let's do that. awesome. All right, come on. If you're gonna come down here, come down here. Don't just sit there. Okay. What a sucker punch. But like, heavy blade will do 39 damage. Whatever. Please, just get comfortable. Alright, auto shields. Cleave. Shiv. Charge. Deadly poison. Club and dagger. Shiv. Oh wait, thunderclap. Shiv. Battle trance. Really? You guys are ridiculous. Would you stop? Ooh, bronze scales. Hell yeah. Ooh, Bane and Anger. Body Slam, though. I don't have Blockade, so that'd be kind of pointless. Oh my god, you cats. The zero-cost card in a huge deck will definitely help. Let's upgrade Auto Shields. Treasure chest, happy flower, bonfire. Let's see. Ooh. Disarm is pretty cool. It's a great disarm. I wonder if we can bottle disarm. All right, blades, thunderclap. Damn it, I was gonna auto shield first. That was dumb. Could have still used a thing. I'm terrible at this. Terrible, I say. Okay. Might as well. Do I want a merchant? I don't know if I want to fight another elite. It's probably Gremlin Knob. I only have 174 gold. Let's go this way. Lock. I guess lock on. Discharge. Shiv. Sword to break. Take 9 more damage. I kill one of you. Pretty sure I could kill you if I try. Yeah. I can kill you next turn. Boop. And boop. Awesome. Hold on one second. Bugle pillow, hell yeah. Another iron wave is cool. See how well this goes. Really don't want to wake you up the first turn. Let's wait a turn. All right. Why not? Okay. Auto shields. Not be stupid. All right, I have plenty of block now. Take 11 damage, boy. Okay. And finish him. Ooh, a lantern. Yes. Alright. Auto shields. Blades. Chaos. Quick slash. Okay. Anger. Flex. FDL. Dagger. Shiv. Shiv. And it's one block. All right. Thank you, Bimbo. Who am I fighting? Yeah, let's rest with this regal pillow. Alright. Blades. I should have applied vulnerable. Alright. Okay. Acre clash. Spire. Oh, I forgot it was three cards and not two. Damn it, I wasted that. Alright. Play plans. Disarm. Maneuver. Chaos. And shift. I don't want to retain that. I just have a random dark now. I mean, I guess I'll keep it. I don't see why not. I know I'm gonna get discarded though. Do I? Doesn't matter, you're gonna die anyways. Boop. Alright. Buffer is always good. What do we got here? Ooh. And a lot of zero cost cards. Like shivs. Alright, what are we gonna do here? One, two, three, four both ways. So it just depends which way I want to go. So if I go up this way, one, two, I can three, four. I won't hit a shop, but I might hit it in one of the question marks. Whatever, let's do it. Okay. Blades. Yeah, I should have run amidst that. Eleven damage to all enemies, or six damage twice. Okay. Hiya. Boop. Boop. There we go. Accuracy. Don't mind if I do. If I ever draw it, that'd be awesome. Come across a dapper-looking cherry gremlin. It's time to spin the wheel. Are you ready? Of course you are. Apparently, I'm ready. Let's go. Coffee for luck. That doesn't look good. Uh-oh, you lose. You spot him readying the shiv. Prize? Lose 7 HP. Fuck off. You slash at the crazy gremlin, but he's simply too quick. He gets you a few times with the crude shiv. The price has been paid. And with that, both the gremlin and its will disappear in a puff of smoke. I've never gotten that one before. That sucks ass. Alright. Shut up. Everything is two. 2 damage, 30 damage. Whatever. Fuck off. Go die. Self-repair. If I could ever get that, that'd be awesome. Ah, fuck my life. Okay.
Okay, we need to end our turn. That's awesome. Oh, or this turn.
Ooh, the specimen.
Pervious?
Yeah.
Ooh, you, while sneaking past a group of shrouded figures, one of them approaches you.
Got anything for me, friend? Please, maybe some coin? I just need somewhere to stay. I have treasures I could trade.
He seems delusional, but harmless.
Yeah, sure.
Ooh.
Oh, yes, yes, you're a fair trade.
That was not a fair trade, but I'll take it. Where is self-repair? You. Fuck. Had to be you guys, didn't it? Oh boy. I see what you're getting at, but like. Can I just kill him? Let's just see what happens. I got another flex. Keep that for next turn. What are you gonna do now, buddy? Flex. Clap. Shiv. Quick slash. Right wave. There we go. Food sequence. Hell yeah. This way. Fuck. Alright. Auto shields. Speed sequence. Let's disarm you because I'm gonna kill you last. Infinite blades. Skim. Concentrate. Tangible this turn. Should use that maneuver. Oh well. Trip. Okay, another self-repair, sounds great. Treasure chest, ooh, gambling chip, hell yeah. Spit the guard, right? Yeah. What would we like to smith? Self-repair? Yeah. I have a decent amount of gold, but I'm gonna skip it for the fire. Actually, I could get another fire here. I'd still have the same amount, so let's go this way. Hey, buddy. Ooh. 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 Oop. Yeah. I'm happy with my choices. Okay. One, two. worse. All right. Whatever. You have the most health. Should have used buffer. Whatever. Okay. Ooh. Guess who I am killing first? Kill you now. Yep. Okay. Dagger throw. Get more draw. What a smith. Probably mind blast. Is mind blast already? I think it was already upgraded. Yeah. I hit thunderclap a lot. Let's upgrade thunderclap. Hey. What up, homie? Homie? Bleh, can't talk. I have no money for you, but I can remove this regret. Ease my pain. Thank you, sir. Alright, let's take a little nap here. Don't need self-repair. Good sequence. Buffer definitely won't hurt, but I can't use it. Ah, control cards. He's sort of boomerang instead, but whatever. Auto shields. Wave. Yeah, we'll keep fletchlets. You guys okay? Aw, you're adorable. Alright, it's 12 damage. X accuracy. Ah, is that what I meant to do? Oh well. Cards are not obeying you. Why am I clicking to work? Clicking to stay clicked. Guess I'll keep this. Of course. Cloak and dagger. He's gonna get rid of all his vulnerable. Okay. Ooh.
mind if I do. Keep the lock on. Very nice. There we go. That's the stuff. Go, please. Okay. Slash. Play dance. Ooh, aggregate. Meteor strike. Put my cold snap. Ooh, fire breathing. My deck is all over the place anyways, might as well, right? Alright, can we get a late merchant? Not unless it's a question mark. Alright, where do the fires go? Got one, two. Okay, wait. One. Set three all the way around. Okay. Looks like I'm gonna go that way. Oh, the later the merchant, the better. So, I guess this one. Yeah. Upgrade. Flash or disarm? Ooh. Trip. Or, I mean, trip or disarm. Okay. Let's disarm you. Very likely to hit you first. Unlikely to hit you first, I mean. Actually, I could just hit you and get you over with, but whatever. Okay. Alright, flex. Shiv you. Iron wave. I don't really. Channel the frost. Okay. Alright, wave. All of it. Yeah. Damn it, I'm gonna take damage. Oh well. Ooh, skewer. Skewer's a great card. Ugh, sorry. Still sick. Okay. Ooh, the boot! I was gonna go this way. Thank you. Okay. kill you right off the bat with this. So now I'm good. Very nice. Okay. 30 damage. Let's kill you. But not quite, so we're gonna do this. There we go. Armaments. Yeah. What do you got for me, buddy? Ooh. That's pointless. Extra strength. Yeah. And turbo, why not? Help out my mind blast. Spin the card. You know, I've been getting this a lot. Okie dokie. Love my nose. Ugh. Take it. Okay, streamline, clothesline, honestly, armaments probably. Okay, boot sequence, spine blast, you. Pass it to you. Oh. Where the fuck did... Oh. Artifact. Apply some link. I'm gonna take damage, so why not? Okay. There. This is gonna hurt. Okay.
going to die if I end this turn. Let's restart this one. I don't think I did this correctly. Okay. Okay. Still gonna mind blast you. Sure. If I do this, 18, no, 9 times 3 is 27, minus. Of damage. If I do this, I'll have 18 damage. And you'll kill yourself. Alright. Very nice. Pretty sure I can kill you. Well, maybe not. 15. What are you doing? Alright, let's do outmaneuver. Maya, you're making this impossible. Please do not fall. I can't, Maya, I can't see. You wanna get in the pile? I'm pretty sure I can kill you with this next turn. There we go. I did it a lot better this time. Ooh, ancient tea set. Turn off. Which way was I going? It didn't really matter, did it? This way. I don't have any money. Yep, bye. The blue candle. Not that it really helps me. Thank you.
Here, in the pile. Or leave, bye. No, Maya, that's my controller you're sitting on. Stop. Here, just lay down and be cozy. Stop. Get down. Can I get anything that draws me some cards? I like this. Go ahead and get rid of that. Actually, I'm gonna start this over. I wanna do this better. Okay. This. I should be able to kill you this turn. Yeah. There we go. Much better. Hologram. Ooh, the head. Hello. Okay. Easy enough. Let's do this. See what I get. Anger, quick slash, snap, and cloak dagger. Ha. Okay. Trip. Self repair. Let's skim. What do you stop? Okay, and boom. Very nice. Why are you still here? I don't have any skills. I have zero skills. Hi. Just on my mouse pad. Do you guys want to see this bullshit? I've got these two in my lap down here.
cuddling. And then I got this one over here on my mouse pad. Like, what is even happening right now? Also, am I blurry? I am. Ah! There we go. Sorry if I don't go back to the same spot I was in. Okay. Cloak and dagger. Stuff the eyes. Iron wave. Sink a bunch. Deflect. And two shivs. Take a bit of damage. DL. You know what? I'm gonna hologram. Dreamcatcher, cool. Dodge and roll. Don't care for capacitor. You don't really help me. That's about it. Okay. First things first. Vulnerable. Oh, I should have got rid of boot sequence. Alright. Mind blast. Boomerang. Iron wave. Okay. I help you. Stop. Somebody wants attention. Okay. Stop. You do it. Don't you do it. Stop. Would you cut it out? 20 damage. No, 16 damage. But you stop. Rude? You don't cut it out. I'll maybe throw you off the stable. Okay. Drop kick. Drop kick is awesome. Stop. Stop it. Go ahead and kill you. Into the cat pile. Okay. See what happens. Ooh. I can just straight up kill another fool. Nice. And then I'm just gonna flex at the last guy. Look at my muscles. I have no muscles. Okay. Well, look at here. Go ahead and kill you. You guys are redonkulous. Look at them. Can you even see all that? They're just all in my lap. There's three cats there. Sorry. I mean, they keep just moving you around. Alright, ooh, self-repair. Might keep that. Slash, yeah. You could go away, though. You could go away. You? Boot sequence. Go ahead and mind blast this asshole. And chaos, because why not? Okay. In flame, because why not? I'll maneuver while it lands. Don't really want to hit you right this second. Keep Sever Soul. If I get the block, I can kill him. Fuck. Six block, that's not enough. Just sitting on her head. Hologram's pretty cool. I use it a lot. Let's do hologram. Time eater. Let's go, dude. Blizzard. Got extra energy, so let's get rid of Reckless Charge. Keep sequence. Okay. Flex. I didn't even see that I had self-repair. Redo. Redo. Okay. Suffer player, pair blizzard, discharge. Okay. I could do this. Sequence. Mind blast. Blades. Load. Wait, do I have any non-attack cards? No, I don't. Hologram. Time blast. Ten. 11. And 12. You don't. Okay. Shit, I'm gonna only play one card next turn. That's frustrating. Better make it a good one. Well, fuck my life. Two cards next turn. 27. Hell yeah, we did it. Sorry, cats. A deep pulsing dread can be felt throughout the room. Is this the heart of the spire, the source of this evil? You prepare your daggers. You deal 822 damage. The heart squirms and bleeds, but ultimately it's still pounding. Are your mighty attacks not enough? You ask yourself, have I been here before? You feel that you have dealt a total of 20,807 damage to the heart. A total of 14,636,643,707 damage has been dealt by all who have challenged it. The heart pulses louder and louder as your consciousness fades. Victory. Yay. We won the daily. Alright. Well, that's enough of that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. I'd use my other hand, but it's currently keeping my cat pile from falling over. Lunernight setting out. Bye!